Well, you ready to take a little break here now and Sharon, a prophylactic is no way to start a gangbang. Another gangbang gives you such a thrill when you were younger and in your prime. He used to gangbang all the time, but now you're older and turning gray. He only gangbang once a day. Knock, knock!
Who's there?
I said knock, knock!
Who's there?
Richard Pryor.
Richard
Pryor, pussy off the doorknob so we can start the gang. $50 for the gangbang. Well, the gangbang gives you such a thrill when you were younger. In your prime, he used to gangbang all the time. Knock, knock!
Who's there?
I said knock, knock!
Who's there?
Wilma!
Wilma who?
Wilma finger do until I get a boner at the gangbang. Yes, I will. Price at the gangbang. Well, the gangbang is a fool. I was younger and in my prime. I used to gangbang all the time. Knock, knock!
Who's there?
I said knock, knock!
Who's there?
Okay, knock, knock!
Who's there?
Nadia. Your head up and down on my dick for a while and we'll have a gangbang. Another gangbang is nice and the thrill. When I was younger and in my prime, I used to gangbang all the time. All right, let's do the Elmer Fudd one. Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Dwayne.
Dwayne who?
Dwayne my squotum dwy at the gangbang. To the other Elmer Fudd. Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Mark Twain.
Mark Twain who?
Mark Twain the ghouls to fuck like silly wabbits at the gangbang.
On the gangbang, yes, that's it. He was younger and he's prime. He used to gangbang all the time.
One more. Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Betty.
Betty who?
Betty didn't know it was his mother on the bottom of the gangbang. Now the gangbang gives him such a thrill.